The next word we have is takdhibin, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first one is tak, the second one is the, and the third one is bin. So the first syllable we have is ta fatha kaf sukoon tak. Ta is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by kaf, and kaf has a sukoon. Ta fatha kaf sukoon tak. Ta fatha kaf sukoon tak. Ta fatha kaf sukoon tak. The second syllable we have is dhal kasra ya sukoon the. Dhal is a light letter, it has kasra underneath, it is followed by ya, and this ya has a hidden sukoon, and this syllable is prolonged for two counts. Dhal kasra ya sukoon the. Dhal kasra ya sukoon the. Dhal kasra ya sukoon the. Combining both syllables together, we have tak the. Tak the. Tak the. The third syllable we have is ba kasratain bin. Ba is a light letter, it has kasratain underneath. Ba kasratain bin. Ba kasratain bin. Ba kasratain bin. Combining all three syllables together, we have takdhibin. 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 The next word we have is tasneemin, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first one is tas, the second one is ni, and the third one is min. So the first syllable we have is ta fatha sin sukoon tas. Ta is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by sin, and sin has a sukoon. Ta fatha sin sukoon tas. Ta fatha sin sukoon tas. Ta fatha sin sukoon tas. The second syllable we have is noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Noon is a light letter, it has kasra underneath, it is followed by ya, and ya has a hidden sukoon, and this syllable is prolonged for two counts. Noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Noon kasra ya sukoon ni. Combining both syllables together, we have tasni. 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 The next syllable we have is mim kasratain min. Mim is a light letter and it has kasratain underneath. Mim kasratain min. Mim kasratain min. Mim kasratain min. Combining all three syllables together, we have tasni min. Tasni min. Tasneemin. The next word we have is miskeenan, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable is mis, the second one is ki, and the third one is nan. So the first syllable we have is mim kasra sin sukoon mis. Mim is a light letter, it has kasra underneath, it is followed by sin, and sin has a sukoon. Mim kasra sin sukoon mis. Mim kasra sin sukoon mis. Mim kasra sin sukoon mis. The second syllable we have is kaf kasra ya sukoon ki. Kaf is a light letter, it has kasra underneath, it is followed by ya, and this ya has a hidden sukoon, and this syllable is prolonged for two counts. Kaf kasra ya sukoon ki. Kaf kasra ya sukoon ki. Kaf kasra ya sukoon ki. Combining both syllables together, we have miski. 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 The third syllable we have is noon fathatain nan. Noon is a light letter, it has fathatain on top of it, and this alif is silent. Noon fathatain nan. Noon fathatain nan. Noon fathatain nan. Combining all three syllables together, we have miskeenan. Miskeenan. Miskeenan.